Our real obligation is to do the very, very best we can.
In the days following Hurricane Katrina back in 2005, when New Orleans was flooded, Eddie Saper was a steady voice on the city council. Serving as an at-large member, the Democrat helped lead the city during its darkest days. Saper's political career ended shortly after, the following year, in 2006, when he was barred by term limits from seeking re-election. But his career in the political realm started decades earlier. Saper was first elected to the city council for District B back in 1967. He served two terms until 1974. Saper then moved to the bench, being elected multiple times as a judge at municipal court in New Orleans. He served in that position from 1978 until 1997. And then the University of Alabama grad returned to the city council, winning election in 1998 and again in 2002. Saper was also active in local sports, involved in boxing events and prize fights, not just in the city of New Orleans, but across the South. A lawyer who practiced in the city until his death, many in the legal and political communities are now mourning the loss of Eddie Saper.